It's not, as you said, it's not the first time I'm here. In fact, there are three reasons why I'm in Pirot today.
Hvala vam, gradonačelniče, na vašim rečima I na dobrodošlici. Ovo nije prvi put da sam ja u Pirotu, a za današnju posetu imam tri razloga.
The first one is I wanted to get out of Belgrade after this very difficult period we have been living through with the COVID pandemic. It's good to be on the ground again and to go visit municipalities like Pirot.
Prvi razlog je što sam zaista želeo da izađem iz Beograda nakon ove situacije sa pandemijom COVID-19. Dobro je opet iskoračiti I posetiti ove druge opštine I evo danas Pirot.
The second reason is why Pirot. It's because I knew the mayor from his activities in, for instance, the NANET, in the National Association for Local Economic Development, and his activities in promoting economic empowerment of women. And I think this is something to be really stressed, the role the mayor plays on that level.
A drugi razlog je, gradonačelnik Pirota je meni poznat zbog njegovih aktivnosti u NALED-u, znači Nacionalna alijansa za lokalni ekonomski razvoj, njegovi napori na I rad na osnaživanju, ekonomskom osnaživanju žena, što je zaista nešto što treba pomenuti.
So the first visit to Pirot was in the context of the Weaver colony. When I was then impressed by the activity surrounding chili production.
I moja prva poseta Pirotu bila je u kontekstu posete tkačkoj koloniji gde sam bio impresioniran tkanjem I ovim zanatom I čilimom u Pirotu.
So, but the third and most important reason, in fact, of being here, and the mayor has already explained it, that's my interest to see how Pirot municipality is dealing with environmental challenges.
Treći, možda najvažniji razlog moje posete Pirotu danas je da eto se susretnem sa gradonačelnikom, da vidimo, da porazgovaramo o tome kako se Pirot suočava sa pitanjima zaštite životne sredine.
You all know that Serbia is negotiating with the European Union to accede to the European Union.
Mi svi znamo da Srbija u procesu pregovora za pristupanje Evropskoj uniji.
And one of the main chapters that needs to be opened, we call it now cluster, is the one on environment.
I jedno od glavnih poglavlja koje sada zovemo klasteri, koje treba otvoriti je upravo iz oblasti zaštite životne sredine.
There are a lot of meetings taking place, a lot of discussions, but at the end of the day, it's in real life, in underground, in municipalities like Pirot, that we can see what's happening and we can see the difference.
Puno se razgovora vodi, puno je sastanaka na tu temu, ali na kraju, kakva je situacija I šta se u stvari zaista dešava, to možemo videti upravo u opštinama samim, u ovakvim razgovorima I posetama.
So I'm so very happy that the mayor was ready to receive me and to show me the landfill project, the regional landfill that we will visit.
I zaista sam srećan što sam danas ovde gost ovog gradonačelnika, što me upoznao sa čitavim projektom oko regionalne deponije Pirot I što ću moj danas zajedno posetiti.
But we also already discussed the quite impressive achievements the municipality has done in that area of environment protection. And the mayor mentioned it, there are measuring stations to measure the air pollution. There is also a good understanding with the Michelin Tigre factory. There has been public consultations about the way this factory can become operational, and there are other measures that have been planned, compost facility, the wastewater treatment will be further explored, and call for investment will be launched. So it's quite a huge agenda which the mayor has presented to me, and it gives already a very good impression about the awareness of the local authorities of this. To conclude, the environmental concerns are not only a monopoly of Serbia, but also in my country, people are concerned about their health. And so it's very important, and the mayor agreed with me, that in all projects that is launched, especially industrial projects, It's important to associate the public opinion, to be very transparent in the communication, and to make sure that laws and procedures are there to allow for everyone's concern to be addressed.
Pitanja životne sredine nisu prisutna samo ovde. Problemi u zaštiti životne sredine. Takođe i u mojoj zemlji se suočavamo sa ovakvim problemima. I ono što je važno, što smo se složili sa gradonačelnikom, to je transparentnost u radu na ovakvim projektima i uključenje javnosti u ove procese.
And of course you, the media, have a very important role to play.
A takođe i vi kao mediji u ovoj celoj priči imate veoma važnu ulogu.